Good morning. It's another beautiful day. In John 14, 1 through 7 says, "Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you to myself, that where I am, there you may be also. And where I go, you know, and the way you know." Thomas said to him, "Lord, we do not know where you are going, and how can we know the way?" Jesus said to him, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me." Hope makes you see God's guiding hand, not only in the gentle and pleasant moments, but also in the shadows of disappointment and darkness. Have a wonderful day.